Next up is Jules. You better run them, Jules. What? Yes, welcome back. That was the weirdest, I don't even know. That made no sense whatsoever. We're back and we're going to carry on with some race events. So we need to do 5 race events, 4 milestones, and then get quite a bit of bounty actually looking at it. But honestly, by the time we've done the races, normally we'll be absolutely fine. So we're going to jump into these. 8,000 a race now, which is still, it's not really a lot. That's how it should be on Need for Speed. We've got 55,000. So I think, honestly, if we get back into the to Earl's Evo, because that's the car we're going to be using, because baby, Earl's Evo is, that's not Earl's Evo. Earl's Evo is bossing. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go in and see if the Porsche is faster. The Porsche is a little bit faster, honestly. But I kind of want to use Earl's Evo because it's one of my favorite cars. So what we're going to do is jump into free roam and see what upgrades we have. I don't think we did that last episode. Oh my lord, this thing sounds amazing. Right, let's go into the shop before I get some police after me for speeding like a maniac. We're going to see what parts we have and stuff. I don't remember if we did check last episode. I did remember I wanted a new body kit because that thing was not very nice. But we're going to go through and figure it out. So number 7 is the engine. What else we got? We got the Super Pro transmission we could upgrade. That costs 30,000. That's a bit expensive. We'll keep going through. Super Pro Nitrous. That's going to help. Blacklist 3 until the Ultimate Turbo. So, yeah, we've got 2 upgrades we can actually do. We actually have enough for them, I believe. So, we're going to throw those in. Put in that and put in the NOS. And we're going to have a beastly car to fly us through the next few events. Because I don't remember if this girl is easy or hard. I don't remember. I do remember Earl. And that's the only one I do really remember. Again, I know I think we've already been through the body kits. But that... we're going to go for that body kit as soon as we can because that is absolutely monstrous. Number 6. You think I'm going to sell Earl's Evo? Well, I think you're wrong. I don't actually know. I don't think we did go through the body kits on this car. I really don't think we did. But honestly, I love that. But I love it with a combination of this one. I love how wide it is. So I kind of want to keep it. A lot of people were commenting on how the Evo looks a little bit deformed. It does, doesn't it? Look at the front bumper. It looks really, really weird. But kind of cool in a way as well. I mean, I wish it didn't have as much, like, you know, junk in the front. Because that's a little bit weird. I kind of want to go through the paints just to see if we can get a cool paint. Because what we did to the RX-8 was beautiful. Honestly, it looked amazing. So, I want to go through some of these colors and see if we can actually get something, like, kind of similar going. And if it looks just as cool. I doubt it because, I mean, this car is going to look a bit weird if we add in some more colors. But we're going to see how it's going to look anyway. I want to try red. Red might be a cool color. Nah, honestly, I think it looks better without actually changing anything. If we did black out the wheels, it might look cool, but honestly, overall, it's best to just keep it as it is. It looks beautiful. Starting off with the most frustrating events, because, I mean, I think we should. It'll give us a good idea of how this Evo is going to perform overall, but let's see, baby. Let's see. Drop off a 1. Perfect launch. Excuse me. Woo-hoo-hoo! That drivetrain and NOS. God, it's shifting quickly. What? Where did everybody go? Where the heck did they go? What? I am so confused. Is that a shortcut? I've never seen that shortcut before. I am so confused. This thing handles so much better than my Evo. So, so much better. I mean, it has the slight understeer, but it's controllable understeer, you know? Is that a thing? Yeah, it is. Let's build up the speed. Build up the speed. Oh, Ricky. Beating me by quite a bit, actually. 4 miles an hour. Whoa, you heavy thing is solid. Look at him. He won't budge. This bloody meaty as anything. But no, my Evo's doing good. We're doing good. We've got another one coming up. Let's build up the speed now. Don't have many corners on this one, so keep building. Yes, that's right. Oh, brake when you don't need to. Letting the pants through. Don't mind if I do. Wow, we absolutely crushed them on that one. See, this type of event is quite difficult generally. So actually testing against the AI on this is a good way to figure out if how your car's going to perform throughout the whole series of events. We're building. Yeah, we got it. They had no chance of beating that. I can't even tell what you are because you're blurred. You're an RX-7. But you're an interesting color, and I actually quite like it. Oh, they're actually doing really quick, though. So once we come to the straight roads and stuff, they seem to be doing pretty good. Build up the speed again. Oh, there's a cop. There was a cop on either side of the tunnel. I could not escape that. It was going to happen. You're going to try to catch up to me, you mean? Because you don't care about the fact that some people are behind you. You can just brake check them. No? You're not going to try? All right, I didn't think so. Build up the NOS. Boom! 165 past that one. All right, we're actually losing points here a little bit. Second place is not too far behind. 17 miles an hour ahead. It's not very quick, is it? Yeah, you do need backup. I wish, like, I could actually lose these cops. That would be great. Oh, that's going to be awful. That is going to be awful. I hit the wall and everything on that one. But we're doing good, all right. We're doing all right. We took a little blow, but it's all right. No, concentrate. NOS. 156. Keep it. Come on. That's got to be mine. I'm crossing the line. You can't take it. Woo! Oh, they had no chance against the Evo. The Evo is beautiful. Now we've got to get rid of these bloody police. I really don't want to get too high of a heat level in this car. Honestly, we're right near the stadium, which is like one of my go-to places. So I'm going to just have a quick go into the stadium. What I will do is I'll make them come round. So I got enough to go to the hideout because they'll think I'm going round and they'll spawn more ahead. You know me. I'm a genius. All right. Well, they just killed themselves. Well, that's one way to do it. Oh, no, I've locked myself in. That's not a good idea. Oh, it's not. It's all right. We can get through. Cooldown's quick enough anyway. And I finally know, I can't turn my engine off, all right? I figured that out. Did we actually get any of the bounty points there? Because one of them might have been, like, hide quickly. Let's have a look. Nice. Stay as long as you can. 60,000 for some of these. 60,000 for four of these. That's amazing. We're going to get bouncy so quickly on this, but let's carry on with the events for now. Earl, thank you so much for your Evo. It's honestly absolutely a beast. We're going to go with a toll booth. Mm-mm-mm. I would love an Evo that looked like this. I want to make Earl's Evo. I really do. Perfect launch, even though I dropped on two. I've recovered. If I could make two cars on this game, it would be the M3 and it would be this. The M3 is harder because it's, well, you know, it's. I mean, this would be hard as well. The body kit. I don't think anyone would make anything like this. And the M3 body kit is kind of hard. But at the same time, you can't really make that properly because it uses the V8 race version. It's literally the race car. And I don't want to spend that much on a car, you know? So it's a very, very expensive car. But wouldn't that be awesome? Seeing a proper M3 made, that'd be amazing. Anyway, toll booth races, again, are my favorite. They do become quite difficult at points, I remember. It might have just been me messing up really bad at races. For the first time ever, I can't take the shortcut. Is that even usually a shortcut? Yes, it is. I want to know where this shortcut was up here. We're going to come back here after the race. We're going to come out of the norm and actually get our way over to here and figure out where the how they drove up there. Because that is... Excuse me. That really confused me, it did. I don't think I've ever seen that shortcut before. There's probably cause of many rages that I have not realized the cause of before. You know a car's pretty darn good when you don't have to use speed breaker on every other corner. Like, this thing just plows through it. It doesn't care. Beautiful. Now, this checkpoint race is kind of freaky. I'm actually, like, 50% through, and I've not hit one of them yet. I'm almost 60% through, we got. 60, like, two. Let's say, guess 62. 62. Now, 61. And we got our first one. That's the weirdest toll booth I've ever seen. Instant rain. It's like the UK. Came out of nowhere. 30 seconds left to get this show. And I remember this shortcut. Where is it? There it is. Found you, mate. Ugh! Damn, that fell heavy. Oh my God, we're not going that quick. Earl, thank you so much for your car. It's actually a beast. Honestly, one of the best cars in the game. It's one of the ones as well. I think it's one of the many few cars that we will not actually modify in any way, because how could I? Look at the massive HKS on the bonnet. I've only just realized that. I've never noticed that before. That's really weird. Someone commented the other day, I noticed, because obviously when videos come out, YouTubers often sit around for like the first hour reading comments. It's just something we have to do. The feedback and everything. We just sit and watch. And so I was like, since when did you become a good driver? I was like, what? Never. What? You think I'm good? You think I'm good? Ah, right, it's Razor.
What's up? It's me. Yeah, I know that Raj guy. He's watching your back. I'm just wondering, you know, why he's doing it.
Yeah, why is he doing it?
Weird if you ask me, but then again, who am I to judge?
That's true.
You guys met in jail.
That is beautiful. I have never seen that before. I just like not paid attention to that or something. Cause that, what? Razor, don't insinuate anything. That's not very nice of you. You shouldn't insinuate anything like that, Mr. Razor. Especially to me when you stole my car. Why, how did you get my number? How does everyone get my number? Is there like a blacklist directory? Oh yes, there's just numbers of the blacklist, Razor. Oh, where does this person live? Oh, he lives here. I'm gonna go have a chat with him. I mean, they're all illegal raiders, so somehow they just know everybody's number, and I don't know. It's like The Run. Everybody's just connected. Everyone has the iPads on in the car. That's how it works. So we're now on a lap knockout race. I love lap knockouts. I wish they'd come back to games, as I've mentioned like 5 times in this whole Let's Play. But it's just one of the most intense races. Even if you're far ahead at the beginning, it doesn't mean that you're going to stay ahead for the whole event. You can mess up right at the end and be knocked out of the whole race. Somebody had an accident. Here we go, here we go. Speed breaker has been used in the Evo. Oh my god, that really wasn't good. That was not good. That was an awful use of speed breaker. It's alright. Someone spun out completely. How you do that, I don't know. The AI is just, they're just giving up. They're scared the fact that someone just took Earl's car. And they know that Earl is wanting... No, I am Earl. You know, well, let's play as we're Earl. Earl is tired of his position. He's going to come and try and take number one. That's right. He hasn't changed anything on his car except performance. See? I'm now in the... Burger King advert. Forgot about that. I'm now in the body of Earl. I am Earl. It feels like something that Criterion would do on Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012. They'd be like, oh! Yeah, that's what happens. When you beat a racer, you become them. Alright then, mate. Alright. Look at that, how far behind they are. And that guy's name is Criminal. Could you be a bit more creative, mate? Katie's alright. This Evo is amazing. Robin? If you're here. If you're not, someone tag him. Robin? Link him on Twitter. Robin? is this game why you like the Evo? Because if so, I completely understand, mate. You should... You know, I want an Evo now. Personally, I'm going to admit, I prefer the Evo 10 to other Evos. Like, I mean, I think they're all just as good as each other. But visually, I just like the look of the Evo 10. I mean, don't get me wrong, this Evo's fantastic, but imagine Earl's rap on an Evo 10. That would actually be pretty nice, actually. I want to see that done. Has that been done on the game? It might have been done on Forza or something, because everybody does that. But the next Need for Speed, I want an Evo 10 as well. Best Evo. No chill. That bit wasn't for Robin. I don't mean to blast his Evo, but... Sorry, Robin. But no. Earl's Evo is fantastic. Oh, for God's sake, Vance, why do you get knocked out? Lance Vance, do the dance. Lance Vance dance, baby. But Criminal is left. Criminal seems to be hanging on there. But he, look how far behind he is. Oh, this Evo is so monstrous. Rubber banding has no chance on the pants. This is beautiful. Look how quick I 178 through the alleyway. You would be dead. You would be dead. Get the speed breaker right. Look at that. Bit of a skid for that one. He's doing a bit of catching up, but he's going to have to slow down drastically. Let's see what happens. Is he going to take the corner better than me? I think he might have just slammed into the wall or something because he was flying around that corner. I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm getting so much back into YouTube again recently. They all... Recently, it's just not been too massively, you know, motivating for me. A lot of things. The latest you'll know is the apocalypse and stuff. It's just like, it makes you like try and adjust, and it makes you stress out, worry, and everything. And you just kind of, you know, you just want everything to go all right again. But honestly, I'm having so much more fun now since Need for Speed's getting announced and stuff. I'm having so much more fun. We're going to do another speed camera. I used to worry so much about what content came out and how, like, I would focus on something that I didn't think would, you know, be my thing. I focused on trying to get out what other people wanted more than what I wanted, you know? But it turns out when I upload what I want, it does well. It does better almost. So, it's... it's been a cool experience in a way to see that. And I think, again, the apocalypse has helped that. And it's kind of made me find, again, my route that I need to take. I was saying this on stream yesterday for the people that were there. It's just helped massively. That was awful. I just hit something and messed that up. I'm behind. We're going to keep it, though. We got the Evo. We're going to keep it going. The Evo was dominating last time. So we're going to keep it going against Santos. You're a bit behind, mate. I thought you were going to be pretty quick because you got 100 and I got 115. I was like, mate, you got it. Here we go. Someone's coming up behind me. Take the long way. Don't care. Hoo! 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 Look at that. Pants has messed it up. Of course. 296. Mate, how quick are you going? Hit the taxi. Hoo! But AI is speeding. They know what to do. They know what to do. Build up speed, build up speed. That could have gone so much better. We're going to keep it, though. We're pretty close to this guy now. But carry on with the topic. Like, look at it. He's come from the bottom of this. See, I don't understand where these races come from. Like, have they beaten the Blacklist members? I don't understand really how it works, you know? Build up the speed. Build it up, build it up, build it up. No! Oh! For God's sake. I think we might have to restart this one. It's not going too well for me. Here's the finish. Cross the line. Oh, they finished right before. If they were behind, I would have won that. We're going to have to restart. This is where it all messed up. Come on. That's much better. That's got to be mine now. Oh, that was close. Santos is pulling it back. Good job, man. Good job. But I think going forward, I need to focus less on Forza. And I know I said that, and I've got a lot of challenges coming up on Forza. Don't worry about it. But my main focus needs to be back on Need for Speed. Because it's my home, and it's the reason that my channel is a thing. It's the reason it's a racing game channel. Need for Speed and The Crew, both of those are going to be the main focus on the channel now on, I think. Yes! We're dominated. I mean, to be honest with you, they're already kind of a focus, but they need to be put more percent. Like, I think it was almost slowly becoming equal, but nah. Need for Speed. That's why most people are here. Come on! And that's why I'm here. So, you know, Need for Speed is back as the main train. I was CJ. I didn't follow the damn train. I got off the train and forgot. A bit silly of me. But we done this race. Easy. Sorted. Easy peasy. Thank you very much, sir. Is that all the race is done? It's Rog. Hey, Rog.
I just got word that Razor's paying guys off to take you out. I don't know how deep it goes, so watch yourself. Don't trust anyone till this blows over. I'll catch up with you later.
I don't remember that. People are actually going to try and, like, take me out? I don't know. One more race, and we'll be ready on the races, and I think we'll go for a nice sprint race. Quick question for everybody that's still watching thus far, because you're the true MVPs. You love to keep watching all the way through. So I wanted to ask about, again, the whole idea of streaming, maybe some of the, like, pursuits. Maybe the final pursuit gets streamed, or the final episode gets streamed, something like that on Twitch. Let me know if you want to see that. Let me know. I'd love to see that. And maybe even afterwards. Say we don't do that and we do a final episode. After that, we can do, like, the biggest pursuit on Twitch. We'll do a massive, long pursuit and see how long we can go keep it going for. I mean, on Most Wanted 2012, I did a 7-hour pursuit video on live stream. I tried to do a 12, but I kept losing them by accident, so. But I think it'll be the complete opposite of this. If it ends, it's because I get busted, because these cops are brutal. So maybe we'll do that. I think that's probably a better idea. So we'll do the final episode on YouTube just so it keeps the quality, because you may notice stream quality is just not as good and loud. I don't really like it as much. I will find a way around that at some point. But what do you think you're doing? Oh, there's going to be police on this event. I didn't actually check that. I should probably have checked. So yeah, I think after the game, we'll do a big pursuit. Maybe. Let me know. Oh, of course, they're coming after me. They're coming after the pants and nobody else. I was about to say, I'm expecting the cops to pop up and the blipper started blipping. It's all right. I'm ready for this. So who is Rog and why is he helping me? Like, he could just be my friend, let's be honest. He could be my friend. I don't even remember. Why is Rog even helping me? That's a good question. He was supposed to be a Blacklist member, or he used to be a Blacklist member, something like that. That's one thing. I don't particularly know why he's helping me, though. Maybe it's just a revenge on Razor. Maybe he just doesn't like Razor. So maybe Razor, you're just a bit of a knob and you're just trying to make me dis... Oh my god, that copy's solid! That's not fair! I wish there was a rewind. No, I don't. Don't. Let me restart Razor. Never add a rewind to Need for Speed. I'm begging you. Please don't. The rewind in Forza just makes me lazy and I can just keep redoing the same bit over and over again. So don't do that. Is that going to cost me the race? Am I going to have to do this all again because of that bloody cop that I smashed into? Oh, please tell me the shortcut works. Aha! Oh my god, look at that! Oh, that was beautiful. I've messed it up though. I need to get back into the race. Come on. I'm just going to go this way. You know what? This has messed it up for me. This has messed it up completely. I'm just going to rewind. Reverse. 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 Off the cliff. Come on. No, I'm going to restart. It's something weird about this and Forza. Forza races I don't enjoy. I'd love to let... Like, again, if you guys are still watching and you've left a comment already, you're a G, but get ready to leave another one. Races in Need for Speed are always exciting and fun and different, I feel. I always feel on edge on this game especially. On the last, on most wanted to, sorry, Easy 2015, not so much, but it still felt very cool to do the next race. On Forza, I feel they're still very similar. It's something really, really weird, and I can't tell you why, but they just don't, the races aren't fun. Maybe it's because of the idea that I can't rewind? It's a real, I don't know how to explain it, and I hope I'm not coming across like you know, a bit of a knob. But that's just... I don't know! And maybe it's just the way I'm wired up. Maybe it's the fact that I can't choose the difficulty and it just gets progressively harder. So many things like that. I just enjoy these races. So, like, I'm always on edge, especially when they're beating me, obviously. Not so much now. It's quite easy, but... I don't know! Maybe I need to turn the AI difficulty up on Forza every game I play now. Just to make it that little bit harder. Honestly, should have used Speed Breaker. Should have used it there. Now we're all right. This car seems to be like solid on going straight. This one we don't need to. Someone told me I shouldn't do it on the last one. Don't overkill it. Smash something, and that's it, mate. The race is mine. Shortcutting. Oh come on! No, that's not even fair. Oh, I almost went the whole event without a cop. What I need to do is check out that thing as I said I was going to. Yeah, I am taking off. I'm not just going to sit around, am I? Die. Did you call me a moron? Did this man call me a moron? I think this is it. I think they've had enough. Die! That is absolutely sick. If something's sick, I'll say it's sick, boy, because... I don't often say sick. Yeah, I've got to be close, haven't I? But I'm going in the bus station. You don't know I'm here? You have no clue. All right, I'm done. We've done all the races. That's all the races for Jules done. Baby, you're going down next episode. You are going down. Unless, like, the police stuff takes me a lot longer than I think it does. I need to figure out where... Oh, can we get a map? I don't know how to get... And how to get the map up. I want to check this out because the shortcut is... Where is the shortcut again? It's right here. So if I go back to the safe house, it's gonna jump me to it. One thing I regret is never really learning this map. And that's just due to the fact that you teleport everywhere. I wish it cost to teleport. That's one thing Forza does better. The cost to teleport. Was this where it was? Because I think it was. Or somewhere near it. Anyway, they found a way up. I don't know how. Is it this? Is this a way up? Holy crap! You know, I've no idea how many hours I've spent on this game, and I've never seen this shortcut before. That is unbelievable. I had no clue. Just gotta watch out for that car there afterwards. Huh. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. The Evo is on fire, and I'm going to be keeping it for a while, I think, unlike every other car that I've been getting and just selling. I can still sell the other Evo. I've got so much I can do. But thank you so much for watching this series. Your support is amazing. Be sure to leave a like if you enjoyed and you want to see more. Subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! I just knocked his wheel off. Helipad.